We have been given the reaction C3H8 plus 5 of O2